This is Phillips Relieves back at you with another video. Today we're playing some more Minecraft. I looked it up. Which? I left it off about 5 minutes. 5 to 2 minutes after the last video. So when the sun's fully up, so look at the beautiful sunrise. I'm just gonna take a snapshot. I just took a snapshot, I'm gonna use that as a thumbnail. Yeah, that'll be a good thumbnail. So now, what we're gonna do is we're gonna get all of our stuff and we're gonna successfully move. It's raining. So that means the mobs will stay out. Yay. I went from this to that in less than 30 seconds. That's Minecraft, ladies and gentlemen. So basically picking up my entire house. Really picking it up. But I'm gonna make like my house huger when I get up to the hill. Oh, don't get scared. Cause this was exactly the way that looked when the first Herobrine sighting happened. If you don't know who Herobrine is, he's basically a supposedly ghost that haunts Minecraft. I hear monsters. You actually have to be a brave boy. A braver boy than he already is, cause I'm not one. I'm gonna make my one sword and 3 sticks. Hopefully by the end of this video we're gonna have like a lot more stuff. Okay. Yeah, there's where I'm gonna build my house. Alright. I see this amazing house design on YouTube. Which one was filming this episode and the last one? So yeah, it was like really good. Is that llama? Llamas. Llamas also. Oh no. Why are there llamas? It's been like over a year. No, we use like a llama. as a thumbnail. The pumpkins are pretty valuable, so if you're wondering why I'm getting them, I'm gonna use them for my Minecraft Halloween special. I'll make it, by the way, I'll be making two videos for Halloween, one regular video, and one Minecraft video. Because I make a Minecraft video for all my personal important holidays. Alright, let us climb the mountain. There we go. There we go. I'm so close to like completely falling. Free falling. I know I'm a terrible singer. Maybe I'll make a video where maybe I'll start making videos where I sing. I was over here. I was like, wait, where'd my thing go? Come on, yeah, mine, 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 mine. Mine to la da, mine to la da. Get a climb, become a dime. When I get up here, so now I can just climb out like a regular staircase. A regular staircase. See, I think ahead. I am doing a separate survival world on my own. No, it's a creative world on my own. Maybe like when it's finished, I'll show you guys. Now it's just a matter of seeking the perfect spot over here. And my pan would be the perfect spot. So, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna try to signify that this is the exact spot. There we go. I'm gonna have to go get some wood. I say it like that. Wood, wood, wood. Ooh. Pickaxe. And then, yeah, I'm also gonna get a pickaxe. Oh, there you go, I was crouching, that's why I was going so slow. If you're in the background noise, it's like the middle of the night and my house makes weird noises at night. So, yeah. Come on to the mountain, then I'll use the dirt. reach. Oh, something to reach the top. Llamas, I can't believe that I still can't wrap my hand around the fact that there are llamas in the game. Yeah, that'll be really my first cave. Oh, is this right there? Check what time it is. Hey, it's that way. I just thought that was like... I thought that was like only like 11, but it's like really late. Maybe I should end the video here. Now I'll reach back home on the video. Sun's already setting. Oh, I gotta hurry before the sun sets. But I have a set. Oh, no. I gotta hurry. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please like and subscribe.